3H term, the 3T1G, 3EG, 3T1G, T2G and T2G, these are the Mulking terms involved in the 3H spectroscopic notation. So these terms are explained in the low spin complexes. That's why you can draw the Tanabe Sugano diagram in color chalk is, that is 3H, 5D is 5EG and 5T2G with one transitional line. And the 3H term, there are the 5 transitional line, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 transitional line, first one and second, third, fourth and fifth. So I draw in the color chalk piece, and the lowest 5EG, it goes to the higher in energy level, it goes to the higher in energy level in case of low spin complexes, that is 5EG, and 5T2G again increases to the 5T2G energy level. And the 3H term is involved in the these lowest energy, that is called as 3T1G, 3T1G, and next transitional length, there are the 3 1, 2, 3, 4 transitional lines are explained in the 3H or the low spin complexes. And it will be explained like that, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Its energy term is 3T1G in the lower in energy level, and the next is 3EG, 3T1G, 3T2G and 3T2G, 3T1G, 3T2G and again that is 3T2G. There are the 3 transitional lines. I draw in the low spin complexes are in colored chalk piece, and the high spin energies or its very very high energy, it should be in the white chalk piece. That's why there is the first transitional line, second transitional line, third transitional line and the fourth transitional lines. There are the 4 transitional lines are observed in the low spin D4 systems, low spin D4 systems. But out of that, the 3 T1G and 3 T2G are overlapped to each other. Means these two are overlapped to each other. Means you can observe in the book, standard books, there are the 3 transitional line, one due to 3 T1G to 3 EG, and the second transitional line due to 3 T1G to 3 T2G. In here, these two are overlapping, 3EG, 3T1G are overlapping. But we can differentiate the transitional lines are as like that. Means these two are nearer to one energy. Means it overlaps with single transitional lines. But you can draw the easily or for the interpretate from the Tanabe Sugano diagram, there are 4 transitional lines are observed in the low spin D4 systems. It's little bit difficult. That's why you must by heart the terms of the 3H, 4F, 4P or S, P, D, F, G, H and I term. Up to I term belong the terms are must by heart it. Otherwise it's difficult to draw the Tanabe Sugano diagram in the low spin as well as high spin complexes. Next move on to the D5 system. In D5 system, that is in high spin as well as low spin cases. In high spin cases, they are spin forward and transition. Why it's a spin forward and transition? Because of the they are equally shared electrons in the 5 degenerated orbitals. That's why in the d5 high spin complexes, the electronic arrangement should be like that. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. That is 5 by 2. Here 5 by 2 and it's a spin, and that's where 2s plus 1 is equal to 6. And L value should be 2, 3, 3 minus 1, 2, 2 minus 2, 0. L is equal to 0, it involves s. Therefore, the ground state term is 6s in the high spin complexes. Means there is no dd transition in d5 system. That's why it's spin forward and transition. That's why in Auger diagram, the d5 system cannot be explained. But in case of Tanabe-Sugano diagram, it explains both high spin as well as low spin complexes. It's low spin complexes. In low spin complexes, its electronic arrangement should be 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Its electronic arrangement should be 5 like that. And its the terms are, or s is equal to half, only 1. Therefore, 2s plus 1 is equal to 2. Half of that cancels, 1 plus 1, 2. And L value should be 2, 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6. L equal to 6, it means the I term. S, P, D, F, G, H, I means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I. Therefore, its spectroscopic notation is 2I. The other Russell Sanders terms are explained in the d5 system. 6s is ground state energy, then 4g, other Russell Sanders terms are 4g and 5f 4d, 5f 4d and 2i. Out of these, we consider only these two for easiest way to draw the Tanabe-Sugano diagram. Let's start the Tanabe-Sugano diagram of d5 system. Means involved by base on the 6s and 2i. So first of all, I write the 2i because of in 2i, its notations are, means the Russell Sanders terms is 2i. The 2i involve the Mulliken terms a1g, a2g, eg, t1g, t2g. So these are the terms in the I spectroscopic notation. We arrange in the increasing order or increasing energy, it should be 2t2g, 2t2g plus 2a2g plus 2a2g, 2t1g plus 2eg, 2t1g plus 2a2, 2t2g, 2a2g, t1g, eg, t1g and t2g. These are the term which explaining in the Russell Sanders or Mulliken terms of the 2i system. Let's start the diagram of Tanabe-Sugano diagram of d5 system. In here 6s is the lowest energy and other 4g, 4, 5f, 4d. These are just the neglected term and directly consider the 2i. Versus delta naught by d against E by d. Delta naught by d against E by d. It's about 28, 10, 20, 30. From that, you can draw a one vertical line. It indicates the distinguish of high spin and the low spin complexes. 6s, S means only the A1G is the symmetry. In here, 6A1G is the ground state energy, that is 6A1G. It will increase us in the low spin complexes. 6A1G in the low spin complexes. Next, other in the high spin complexes, the 2i is the maximum energy. It will go to the lowest energy in case of low spin complexes. Means 2t2g, 2a2g, t1g, eg, 2t1g, 2a2g. These are the terms which involve in the 2i systems. And I write in the color chalk this. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. So in here, one, two, three, four, five. Total six. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Total six. And it's the lowest energy in the low spin complexes, that is considered as 2T1G. That is considered as 2T1G. T2G. 2T2G. And the next is, these two are overlap to each other and is considered as only single transitional lines. And it will be explained as 1, 2, 3 and 4 transitional lines. Means the next energy term 2A2G and 2T1G, 2A2G and 2T1G are same energy or same transitional energy. That's why it becomes a single band, because of, in these cases they are overlapped to each other. And the next is 2EG, and next is 2T1G, and the highest energy is 2A2G. So the transitional lines, first transitional line, second transitional line, third transitional line and the fourth transitional lines are nu 1, nu 2, nu 3 and nu 4. 2T2G to 2A2G, T1G, 2T2G to 2EG, 2T2G to 2T1G, 2T2G to 2A2G. There are the four transitional lines are explaining in the D5 systems of the low spin complexes. And next move on to the D6 system. It's just an energy diagram, so the no need of extra explanation. We just calculate the number of transitional lines from the Tanabe-Sugano diagram. Next move on to the D6 system. In D6 system, again it differentiates the high spin and low spin complexes. How is the D6 system in the lower energy or low in the high spin cases 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Its electronic arrangement are in the Hund's rule. Based on the Hund's rule, its electronic arrangement should be like that. And its spin is half, 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 half. 4 by 2, 4 by 2 is 2. Spin is 2. Therefore, 2 into 2 plus 1, 5. And L value should be 2 into 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 minus 1, 4. 4 minus 2, 2. S is equal to 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2. 3 SPD, therefore it should be 5D. Its energy should be 5D. And in case of low spin complexes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, its electronic arrangement should be like that. And its electronic arrangement, S is equal to 0 and 2S plus 1 is equal to 1. 2 into 0 plus 1, 1. And L value should be 2 into 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. S is equal to, L is equal to 6. L is equal to 6 means S, P, D, F, G, H, I. Again, I, its ground state term is 1i. Its ground state term should be 1i. So that's why the other Russell's and Dust terms are phi d, 3h. Phi d is ground state energy. 3H 3F, 1I. Out of that, we consider these two for draw the Tanabe-Sugano diagram. The tunnel in the these six system, the Tanabe-Sugano diagram, by plotting the delta naught by V, delta naught by V against E by V, against E by V, and phi D is the ground energy level. D6 system, according to the orgel diagram, the D6 of octahedral geometry is right half of the orgel diagram. The right half of the orgel diagram means lower T2G, higher EG. That's why just start the lower T2G, and the energy is from 20 or 18.2 something, 10, 20, 30, from 18.2 something. 18.2 something, you can draw a vertical line, differentiate the high spin and low spin, and the phi u d, its splitting should be phi u is the spin multiplicity, phi u t2g and phi u eg in the higher in energy level, phi t2g and phi eg in the higher in energy level, and its energy should be increases in the low spin complexes. Its energy should be increases in the low spin complexes phi t2g and phi eg. Next, coming to the I term, 1I, its terms are, or its increasing in the energy, 1I, its term should be 1A1g plus 1T1g plus 1T2g plus 1EG comma 1T2G plus 1A2G. 1A1G, 1T1G, 1T2G, 1EG, 1T2G, 1A2G. Because of I means A1G, A2G, EG, T1G, T2G. So these are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, A1G, A2G, EG, T1G, T2G. So these are the terms involving in that. And just start the I term in the color chalk piece. Phi D, other terms are 3A, 3F will be neglected, the term directly go for the 1I, and 1I term, the lowest energy is 1A1G term, lowest energy is 1A1G, and next is 1, total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, total 5 transitional lines, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and another one is 1. So the arrangement like that, 1A1G, next 1T1G, 1T2G, 1T2G, 1EG, 1T2G, and 1A2G. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 terms are involved in the I. But out of these, A1EG and T2G are overlapped to each other, hence it becomes a single electronic transition. Means these two we can draw like that. These two are overlapping to each other, hence it becomes a single transitional line. That's why the first transitional line, second transitional line, third transitional line, and the fourth transitional lines. There are the four transitional lines are observed in the D5 low spin complexes. There is no transitional line or the electronic bands of the high spin because of its spin forward transition. It's a spin forward transition. And next one is D7 system. In D7 system, again, it's a different from the Tanabe, Russell's and the Sturm's. D7 system. In a D7 system, I directly explain the electronic arrangement 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it should be the D7 system is S is equal to 3 by 2. 3 by 2 means 3 plus 1, 4, and 4F, 4P are the spectroscopic notation. 4F, 4P are the spectroscopic notation. And in low spin complexes, its electronic arrangement should be 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7. Suppose its magnetic quantum number should be plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2. The ground state term calculation GST should be S is equal to half. Half means 2 get cancelled. 1 plus 1, 2. 2. And 4 plus 2, 6. 6 minus 1, 5. S is equal to 5 means SPDFGH. Therefore, 2H. Clear? 2H. Or its arrangement should be like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the 7 means plus 2, plus 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2. In that, the ground state term should be 2T. How it is? S is equal to half only, therefore spin multiplicity is 2. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 minus 2 means electron, one electron in the plus minus 2 level. That's why 6 minus 2 means 4. 4 is equal to G. Actually, it should be the Russell's and the terms are 4F, 4P, 2H, 2G. These are that. In standard book, they give only 4F, 4P, 2G term. But actual these calculations are based on the actual electronic arrangement in this fashion. 2H should be involved, but in the standard book they will be given as 2G. That's why I explained the 2G term involved in the Tanabe-Sugano diagram means 4F, 4P and 2G term involved for the Tanabe-Sugano diagram. In Tanabe-Sugano diagram, is the lowest energy level and 4P and 2G should be considered. Okay, 4B should be considered. And from 20 to 24 or and 10, 20, 30, 40 and one vertical line to distinguish the high spin and low spin complexes. D7 means left right half of the Orgel diagram. That's when its term should be 4 T1G four T2G four A2G four T1G of P. That is the term involved in the 4F4P, and its energy should be increases. Its energy should be increases in the fashion of 4T1G, 4T2G, 4T1G of P, 4A2G. There are the three transitional lines in the low spin complexes, that is the or second one and the third one. 4T1G to 4T2G, 4T1G to 4T1G of P, 4T1G to 4A2G. But in case of low spin complexes, it should be the slightly differ than that. That's why in the 2G, so the 2G, I write here 2G, the terms are 2EG, Roussel's and Moulkin terms are 2T1G, 2T2G plus 2A2G. That's, these are the terms involving in that. So that will be explained as two EG in the ground energy level, and next is 1, total 1, 2, 3, 4 transitional line. Its energy should be like that, and the total 1, 2, 3, 4 transitional lines, and its energy should be 2EG, then 2T1G, 2T2G, and 2A2G. There are three transitional lines, one due to second one and third one. One due to 2EG to 2T1G, 2EG to 2T2G, 2EG to 2A2G. Three transitional lines are observed in the low spin D7 systems. So D4 to D7 system, D4, D5, D6 and D7 system, these are the complicated Tanabe-Sugano diagram. For easiest way of to write the or to draw the Tanabe-Sugano diagram, it should be by the help of by heart the term Moulkin terms as well as Roussel-Sunter terms. Okay, up to this the Tanabe-Sugano diagram. I stop the class now. In the next video we start the Rekha parameter. Thank you for watching my video.